Excuse me, I have a cold right now, but Amish boy, 10, killed by falling tree. They were playing. Who was Amish? Was playing with two younger brothers near a large dead tree in the woods near their residence when the tree fell. Medics were called at 5:33 p.m. Medics found Irvin unresponsive and was pronounced dead by the coroner. That's sad, but just wanted to let you know. You guys know that. Thank you.